Please keep that applause going for Miss Aubrey Logan.
Sara Niemietz, ladies and gentlemen.